Hi, I am HARINISH. I am from SP Robotics Maker Lab. Here I am going to show my project, advanced robot project. This is my advanced robot project, agriculture robot. It is used in agriculture. Nowadays agriculture is becoming low, so this type of robot can be used to prevent that issues. So this is my robot, and this is my robot, and this is my needle to remove the weeds, and this is for sowing, and this is for digging. It is useful for farmers to agriculture. Working model of my project. It is used for farmers, and this is a RC. This motor, it's open means the seed will come down, and this is the rotator which will cut the weeds, and this is for digging the soil. When the soil is, it will put the seeds, it can be prevented the seed from digging by the worm.